Love is a fire that burns unseen, a wound that aches yet is unfelt, a noisy contentment, a pain that rages without hurting, a longing for nothing but to long, a loneliness in the midst of people, a never feeling pleased when pleased, a passion that gains when lost in thought, it's being enslaved of your own free will, it's counting your defeat a victory, it's staying loyal to your killer. But if it's so self-contradictory, how can love, when love chooses, bring human hearts into sympathy?